Okay, I'll just hold this dog. You want to watch your dog, and she'll bring this dog through. Come. Ready? Come. It's even cleaned out and got new bedding in there. Come. Look. Now see, with this dog, I knew she was going to be good. But if you notice, I jerked her a couple times.
Yeah, she got back a couple of times. Whoa, where's he coming from? And then she just stopped.
And as soon as I jerked her, she's like, okay. But the only thing is for me in that situation is I want to make sure this dog understands that I do have your leash.
Right.
And what's hard with dogs is once they get over the edge, you know, when they lose it.
Yeah.
It's really hard to get them back.
Yeah.
So for me, the key to this situation is don't let them get there.
Right.
You know. And now, a few times of that, I wouldn't even care. I just open the door and let the dog walk in and smell this dog and I'm okay.
Right.
But the thing is for me is a lot of times what happens with these dogs is, for me, a dog, you have to let this dog be sniffed by that dog. This dog has to be sniffed. Now, at the same time, you can't let that dog harass this dog.
Right.
And that's where people get confused.
Yeah.
They want to let them sniff for 10 minutes. You know, they're better than
that. She'll do that. Yep. Pop out of them, and then they come back, then she'll find them.
But the thing is for me is if they come back, then it's my responsibility to correct that other dog.
Right, yeah. It's the,
it's the one that should quit, not her, you know. She's asked it nicely to leave me alone. And there's so many people that are let their dogs be rude, you know. And so that's one that people need credit.
Okay.